China's biggest electric car battery maker, Contemporary Amperex Technology, is suing competitor China Lithium Battery Technology for patent infringement. CATL says a court has accepted its case. CALB said in a statement on its website that it has always insisted on independent research and development. The allegations are CATL's second IP-related lawsuit following charges it made against TAFL New Energy Technology last year.